This life makes sense. Can anyone tell what I've done? I missed the life. Hi, my name is Dick Rodriguez. I'm a life health insurance agent. I've been doing this for a few years. One of the main things that I would like to discuss with you today is, which a lot of people aren't aware of, Medi-Cal and Medicare, the benefits. Once a person reaches 65, they're entitled to Medicare and to Medi-Cal, depending on their financial background, what their finances are. What is happening now with a lot of changes in the health insurance agency is that a lot of people are losing benefits, for example, like vision, hearing, podiatry, acupuncture, things that they're needed. Today's time, when people do get to be 65, they're on fixed incomes, so their amount of money to increase the amount that they need. So one of the big things that they save on is when they do get entitled to Medicare. Hospitalization, some of your top physicians, cardiologists, your heart doctors, all along those lines. And what has happened now is Medi-Cal benefits are being taken away. For example, vision, hearing, to buy a hearing aid at top quality when it's $3,000, and they're going to have to come out of pocket to pay for that. What I do is I market Medicare Advantage plans, and these plans will give them those benefits back, and they'll be able to have vision, they'll be able to help with their hearing, like I said, their podiatry, taking care of their legs, their feet, and everything else, which really extremely helps these people because they're all on fixed incomes. And even if a person isn't on a fixed income, to be able to save money in today's times is very important, and to take care of your health, which is very difficult if something does happen and you have to go to see a doctor. By getting a Medicare Advantage plan, we can definitely help you out. I'd be happy to sit down and talk with you and discuss all the facets in regards to Medicare Advantage plans. Their costs are extremely minimal. You just pay $96.50 for your Part B, and that comes out of your Social Security check, so that's great. And it's funny, my background has been in the real estate industry, and you know what has happened to the real estate industry a few years. I was really involved in that, I really enjoyed it, and I guess, and now I'm still in insurance. I was entitled to major title insurance companies. So I'd be happy to sit down and discuss with you. It doesn't take very long. It's not a selling tool. This is something that you will receive these benefits when you do turn 65. There's some other stipulations. If you're on disability, you're eligible to receive these benefits also. And to have health in today's times is very, very important. So I'd be happy to sit down and talk with you, and please feel free to give me a call. And as I was discussing, I just gave you information on Medicare and Medi-Cal and the benefits and on supplement packages. A little bit about myself. I've got a family. I've been happily married. I've been married for 37 years. Boy, that's a long time, but it's been great. I've got a family of four kids, three boys and a girl. I've got one daughter that's attending medical school now, and so she's really involved with health. My kids. I have one of my sons who's a professional motocross racer. Hi, Dick Rodriguez here again. I just wanted to say a little bit of a background on what I've done in the past, how I can definitely relate to you. I'm definitely family oriented. I love to travel. We have a motorhome. I go up north. I've been taking the kids up there since they were little, going up to the California Redwoods. They're beautiful. Those trees are like 1,000 years old. It's just amazing. It's just like, in fact, Bigfoot's around there, whether he's real or not, but it's definitely a major factor when you go up there. You almost feel like you do see him. It gets kind of scary sometimes, but that's just the way it is. The Oregon coastline, we go all the way up to Washington, up to Canada. The Oregon coastline is beautiful. Washington is great. There's even a little Swiss village in Washington that's on the coast of Canada and Washington. But these are things that I do. I'm going to be becoming a grandfather here shortly, probably within a month. My first son, my oldest son, is getting married. He's married to a beautiful girl by the name of Amy, and she's going to be my first daughter-in-law. Like my mom said, the rest of them aren't married yet, but when one gets married, all of a sudden it's like a chain reaction and everything takes place. And so I'll probably be a grandfather here over and over. So I'm looking forward to that. I'm looking forward to taking my grandkids on the motorhome because that will make it look like I'm going back in time again with my kids. We're definitely involved in motorcycles. I've ridden bikes since I was small, and my kids took over on that. And one of my sons just became really exceptional on motorcycles. And then he went and suffered a severe brain injury, which, you know, I hate to even bring it up, but he's doing fine, everything's great, but so I am aware of health. I hate to keep bringing that up, but it's very true. You've got to have the greatest doctors out there when something does take place in the hospital. So, but those are some of the things that I do, and I do enjoy it. We live on the coast. I got a nice pool in our yard, and we live right above the Pacific Ocean there in Mission Beach, Pacific Beach area. So, anyway, I look forward to meeting you, and please feel free to give me a call. Thank you very much. And the company that I do work for right now is AGA. I'm an independent broker. I had to take, especially with Medicare, I can sell any types of health policies for people that are under 65 and for over. But I had to take about 50 tests for this, and you have to score about 90 to get through. But company I do work for, like I say again, is AGA, and my name is Dick Rodriguez. And my number is 619-572-8848. 619-572-8848. I look forward to talking to you. My email is drtitle. That's for Dick Rodriguez. Just D and then R. And then title is TITLE@AOL.com. And my Facebook and Twitter will be up soon. Thank you very much. And Brian, his photographer who's taken these pictures, I do want to say one more thing. I did bring up some things with Medi-Cal that people are going to be losing these benefits. One is dental services, speech therapy services, podiatry services, audiology services, chiropractic services, acupuncture service, optometric optician services, psychology services, and a lot of these things they're not going to get anymore. And we can make sure that they can keep these acquired and be able to use these services.
Got to make this life make sense. Can anyone tell what I've done? I miss the life. I miss the colors of the world. Can anyone tell where I far down.